you got some plain yogurt, but we want to have blueberry yogurt. So what we're going to do, we're going to take some plain yogurt. We're going to put it in a bowl. Something like that, enough for a couple kids. And we're going to add blueberries. Where did they go? They're in here. Frozen blueberries work just fine. And we're gonna blend them together. Simple, simple blender and blender without making too much of a mess, I hope. Just a little bit.
Stick with me.
And we put it in these cups. I got one, two, three. Spoon. Now we have blueberry yogurt. Add spoons. And there you go. Blueberry yogurt.
It was in the camera.
Thank you. Have a good day.
Bobby!